Hey there, Jeremy here, and today I am here playing WWE 2K18. And I'm gonna play this random match. And yeah, we can go with a one-on-one. Let's go with false kind of anywhere. And let's go with Rex Succession. Finn Balor. This is the ultimate attire. I want to see some of the ultimate attire too. Alright, by Roman. Go Seth. The cover star. And who shall he face? He just stays. Same name. Let's go. Sami Zayn versus Seth Rollins in a false count anywhere match. Seth Rollins. Sami Zayn, here we go. This will surely be a true. Of course, I changed like most of their moveset. So you know, Sami has like a brain buster. Seth has back to curb stomp. Man, Seth Rollins, what offense! How do I already have a signature? He was a little too eager to get up. Okay. I like the animation for it, but I can never hate that Tombstone Dive. Alright. Enziguri. I don't know if the game was playing for the squash matchup, but I don't know. Got it. Hold it. Yeah, hold it. Then, you know, just let him go. Buckle bomb into the barricade, I forgot what we called for him. You know, hopefully they didn't separate show like Finn Balor. But no. Got it. Big Rollins. Head first, go him down. One. Two. Alright. Got the end of the match pretty short. And now it's table. Reverse. Dropkick. Yeah! The King Slayer. The man. I can't think of any more nickname for him right now. The Architect. That's what he does. Here we go.
He's trying to mangle his face here.
Dominating Sami. Just show Sami. Do anything in the ring. Right there.
Rollins has promised to continue his assault on WWE until he gets what he wants. Seth Rollins has reached an all-time level of success in a brief period of time. Rollins can do it all in there. And remember, the Architect always has a plan.
Connects. Oh, yeah, Seth Rollins. I keep whipping him around. Oh, I'm gonna go for a submission, I guess. I go for a grapple, but I guess. Oh no, the curb stomp in the back.
Old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Okay, super kick. I think I gave him a super kick. Buckle bomb. Not buckle bomb, but.
We may be looking at a power bomb here.
Right here?
Exactly what it looked like.
So oh, it would have been really cool if it would have hit him in the escape room. That would have been awesome.
Now that's what I call making a
statement. I'm trying to go backstage. Come on, Rollins. Dang. Let's go. Hit and run. Alright, now follow me. Go backstage. Let go. Come on, Sami. The thing I kind of like, but kind of don't like, the WrestleMania stage is not accurate. But you know, kind of cool that it's not. That would be crazy if they actually made it that accurate. Are we going backstage? Yep, we're running backstage. Here we go. Alright, here we go. Fight continues. Enziguri can lead miss. Enziguri again miss. Enziguri again. No, get hit with a chair. Also cool. Shoot. Okay, no, no. Now I'm getting beat up. Right. Sammy, backstage, there. Reversal. Elbow. Get reversed again. Alright. Dropkick. There we go. Yeah, we're good, Sammy. Dominating for a little now. Alright, let's go. Wait. Oh, wait, I need my signature. Hold up. I want to try a buckle bomb to the table. Suplex on the floor. Alright, now I'm backstage. Back to the arena, I mean. Alright. Hopefully this works. Ron got him. Rollins got him. Catches him. Turn it. No. Oh, that's some bull. That's some bull. And I got three finishes, and I can waste them. Waste one. Wait a little bit. Turn. Shoot. Alright. Ready? If this superstar can just let the chair face first from the chair. There we go. Okay, I'm onto the table. Of course I'm not. Good reasons. No, forget about the table. I'm leaving. But he's taking a long time to get up. What's up, Brad? Oh, is that Randy? I think that's Randy in the background. You guys see him? Oh, there you go. It's Randy Orton. Before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over. Maybe we'll just chill in here. The way I see briefcase. This might be a good time for the finisher. Alright. Come on, Sammy. He dipping. We should get the water bottles and like everything. It's actually like the water bottles right there. The boxes on top. I wish we could use those, because that would be the game for it. The people were mad that we can't do treadmills. That would've been cool if we could. Drop kick. Seth Rollins kick. Another kick. And if he doesn't get up, it's gonna get a lot tougher. Hey Randy. Oh shoot. Alright. I'm gonna go to the parking lot. I had the chance to tour the WWE security guy running today, which is not too far from us here in Orlando. I actually like how they extended it. So like we have the backstage now. The backstage is pretty fun. The body's taking some little crates here. That can't be shaken. You can get stuff out of the trunks. Like it's about to be a baseball bat or something. Oh no, it's kind of sick. It's good. Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight. There we go, right in the ribs. Did you hear that crack? Somebody wound him up, but he's off. Go for it, recoiling. One of these guys is going to walk away. Bah, right in the face. There's not really a name for that. So I just called the burn it down. Seth Rollins just changed the momentum of this match. Boom, this car. And then that. Oh, shoot. Dang, I got pushing right from the referee. Granddaddy of them all, WrestleMania. I'm going back up here. This man is Seth Rollins. Calculated. Seth Rollins is feeling it right now. Seth Rollins, don't fall off the car. That would have been funny if they actually left off the car, though. Limo, whatever it is. Alright, come on. Fight me, man. Shake off the moderate damage that's been inflicted here and find a way to maintain Seth, where are you looking? Upper hand. Is that the train knock me off? I can't jump off, so. But not. I had the chance to tour the WWE Performance Center earlier today, which is not too far from us here in Orlando. It's such an amazing state-of-the-art facility. Okay. Oh, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind. I'm going to try to put him through the hood of the car, in the window. We can do car finishers. Are they in the pedigree? I don't know. Guys, I think I might give him pedigree. Trained an eye as shoot. See the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon. Just a matter of time now before Missouri the miss goes into the car. Finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over. Miss that in Missouri. Drop kick. Him with that drop kick. Hold up, I'm gonna try and...
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
Get one closer. Help me out. What did I kind of found too, or did I just give him the recoil on me too?
Nope. I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here. Let me put
him onto the car. Shoot. That looked violent.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
Yeah, the one thing I hate about backstage in both games, it was super hard to reverse.
Oh, yeah,
it is super hard to reverse. So, like, I don't know. There we go. Plus, the Irish whips are like, goes the opposite way.
These competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Come on, go.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
Sammy reverses, of course.
Reverses it.
I'm gonna face first onto the concrete floor.
These two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. But sometimes momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way.
Run this
That's
way.
What he wants to avoid here.
This isn't his first rodeo. He had to expect to take on some offense here tonight.
Now grab him. There he goes, my work now.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE universe.
Yeah, there you go. That works. Oh, it's a pedigree? I think it's a pedigree. Oh, no, I'm wrong. Powerbomb. Connect. There it is.
Delivers the pain in an astonishing
there it
fashion,
is.
Folks.
There's the powerbomb that I was looking for.
Exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Try and miss.
Seth Rollins is
dang, his back
now.
Is all white. White means injured. Can I do it again? This is cruel that I want to do it again.
These right, competitors are just trying to stay under control.
Twice? Yes, I can do it twice. Let's do it again. On the car. Got him. He's up. This is twice. The hood magically got fixed. Powerbomb breaks it again.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
It would be funny if you just keep doing it multiple times. Like, it would just break. He'll just break actually through. Alright, wait. I want to get him, like, I want to, like, dive off. Oh, wait. I should have punched him. So
you have to think hitting the finisher here could end this.
Alright, there you go. Run away. Alright. Now, let me get on top of here. Hopefully, it doesn't backfire. I haven't really, like,
I think we're at the point in this match
went up here as much to, like, perfectly do it. Alright. Seth Rollins.
I don't know, guys. I
here we
really
go. He wants to fight. He wants to fight. Alright. We're going to finish it. Wait, no. Let me, shoot.
Seth
for
Rollins
him.
With good time
there we go.
Here.
Power bomb off. Maybe on a crate, I think.
There.
Oh! He's dead. I think he's dead. Frog flash? Oh.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
That looked like that hurt.
Oh, and he's still
that looked like that hurt.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him.
You good,
right
Rollins? Rollins, get up.
Still trying to get
Rollins,
back to
get
his
up.
Feet here. He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Try for a pin.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE universe.
Alright, now it's perfect. Alright, now this one is the yep, recoil knee, aka the burn it down.
What a knee strike from the Kingslayer. Here's his moment, Michael.
Alright, okay, I got the top here and just dive off.
What great action.
I know I can get do it on the crate, but I don't want to do it off the crate. I want to do it off here. I can't see him. Alright, I'm gonna go to the mid. He gets up. Alright.
You gotta wear your opponent down.
That's also what I hate when he just, like, fakes the punch.
End up with a victory.
Alright, wait. Let him go. No, he won't jump off. He
this
really
one's not over yet.
Won't jump off.
We've
now.
Seen plenty of people come back from being in a lot worse shape.
Alright.
Here's Rollins making a spectacle of himself.
Alright.
There can only
now,
be one
a bit
top
screwed,
goal here in the WWE.
Try and there we go. He's done.
Guys claims of being the best.
That's hardcore.
Ladies and gentlemen, it doesn't
frog splash. Try and let
him
do a frog splash.
Look out,
there it is.
Rollins, what offense?
There's the frog splash.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
And then top's great now. Another frog splash? Yep.
Oh, and a beautiful leap. Guys,
when
you have as trained and as I do, get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here.
Might dive off stuff now.
And it's coming very soon. You have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
You close enough? I don't know if you're close enough.
And Byron, he's still down after that one. Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Close enough. That cone
doesn't
went
show
flying.
Any signs of getting up here, guys. No, he's taking
here I
a
go.
Of a beating, Michael.
He's up. Off camera now.
Just land
yep,
the
yep, yep, I'm off camera.
This match is all but over.
Oh my! He moved out the way. Wow, not going to complain, but he's really moving out the way.
Finisher could be used at any moment here. This is what makes him one of the best.
Camera, stop messing up. Not this one. I mean, the
people
in the game because I'm completely off camera.
By the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted.
Sammy having too much fight now.
This match has been 100 miles frog
splash
since the opening bell.
Frog splash. Turn it. No. Stop fake punching. All right. No, screw it. Maybe.
Who knows what's gonna happen? This match could go anywhere.
There you go. Camera gun. I don't want to.
There goes the ref. Oh no, this is not good, guys.
Oh, Sammy just seen me. Now he's running. Wasting his stamina. Good idea. What the? Ooh, right here.
Each of these competitors is looking for the
fire
signature. Hit of weakness.
Yeah, Sammy. Gonna walk away real quick. In my distance.
I'm
now.
Having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, okay. I don't have a finisher, so I can't do a tail finisher. Okay.
Drop kick connects. He's not looking Send good here,
me.
No, he's got to get up. But he's got to
get
up
hurt.
Now. Oh,
there it is.
Really relying on that tonight. He's not getting up. You can't like
there we go.
Now
I'm
right
there we go. There we go. Twice.
What a match.
Twice.
He is a one-man
yeah.
game there.
Drop it. Alright, buckle bomb through the table.
Who knows what's gonna happen? This match could go anywhere. In
Hold
position
it.
For a power bomb. And that's
I think that's actually perfect.
Place to be, Cole. Oh,
it sort of worked.
WWE.
I feel accomplished.
Seth Rollins just changed the momentum of this match.
Alright. Come through the face. Got it. Burn it down.
What a knee strike from the King Slayer.
It's something you can't use the slider. I'm going to use the slider.
Sami Zayn's chances in this one.
Yeah, I just go right through it. Right.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at
Wake
any
up.
Moment here.
I completely did it the wrong way. See, now I can't do it. Now I can't do it.
Guys, when you
and
then
you just throw this.
Turn
on his head, too.
Get to a point where you can see the finisher
Verse
coming
again.
Before it actually
yeah.
comes.
Four.
Let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very
soon. Thunder?
Oh,
no. Right hand. Let me hit another one. Burn it down.
The face. Is it enough to put Sami Zayn away?
Well, yeah, super kick. I know he had a super kick in this. No.
I don't know, guys.
It's a hurry.
We would have seen the finisher already.
Hey, I need to look at it. Put up. Where is it? Oh. Okay, I'm doing that wrong.
And Byron, he's still down after that one. Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael. Okay. He's looking at it.
No, just let me do the buckle one.
We may be looking at a power bomb.
Oh,
that's
back
exactly
it up. Back
what it looks like
out.
Michael.
Wasted my signature. Chuck it.
Yeah, here's Seth Rollins. He might just be out, guys. I agree. He hasn't moved.
Oh, I'm gonna go explore. Bye. Wait. Be, you know, a little lag. That's okay.
So much result.
Not that
it's
Nintendo Switch.
It's
good. Hey, Styles. What? Styles, come on. Get back here. We'll have a good match. Oh, no, he disappeared.
This is
here.
That's
the Asuka. Yeah, Asuka and Naomi. I don't know if you guys can see them, but there's Asuka now running away. And the makeup lady, there's Naomi. Yeah, I'm not going all the way down there, but you know, there's Naomi. Alright. Sammy, you over here, want to throw things at you. Hit him. Bah, right to the face. You get an achievement from this, too. Ouch. I'm just throwing food, you actually get, like, an achievement. What? You're actually gonna pin me?
And Seth Rollins with a quick kick out. Very nice.
Alright, hold up. No, stop it. Oh, shoot. Referee, you're in the way. So you know people can't see. Please get out the way or I will hit you. Ref, get out the way. Thank you.
Find that little weakness that could help you end up with a victory.
Oh, on the concrete. Cover.
I have a chance. This has got to be it. That's it. Wait, only two.
You can go. Give me that Sammy.
Can you believe this? What a match.
I'm going to finish her.
He put all his weight behind that splash. He's making a statement here.
Alright, here we go.
Another amazing singles contest.
Nope, still the buckle. Got it. Ooh.
Delivers the pain in an astonishing fashion, folks. Ouch.
Call for the burn it down. Bah! Me in the face.
From the King Slayer. Just when you thought he had nothing left, he's going for the pin. This
one, two, three. Seth Rollins with the win. There we go. Oh, yeah. Hope you guys see you guys next time. Bye.